There. They did not like me. Right, this is Resident Evil 7. Stream is online. Sending notifications to the various Discords that I usually do now. Nice, I still wait another minute for doing that one. Unless I just edit this message. Right, perfect. Let's hit it for normal.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Damn.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
You know, it's actually pretty good graphics. You know, for the time and everything, did they really matter?
This is the place.
Nice leaves, Capcom. Yeah. Achievement ready. Traveled Louisiana. Start the game, basically. There we go. Sorry, shut some blinds. It's bright. The house. obviously is going to be locked, mate. Hello? Path down here. Really don't see kind. Play this game for some time, but now it's on Game Pass, so. Hello? Sir? Anything else? I don't like that. That's why I got open doors. Yep, that's pretty gnarly, all right. No one hurt me. Okay. I won't play the piano. Oh no. Alright, so it's missing a fuse. Okay. Okay. No, I... Yeah, just get in the fireplace. Put your head between your legs. Kiss your ass goodbye, because I think... Okay. The button. A manual save system like bloody Alien Isolation. Oh look, it's a found footage horror game. Okay, that's just watching the TV.
Drew? What did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Other friends.
I'm not feeling it.
Again?
I'm right here.
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Hi guys.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking ship. Happy? Ecstatic.
Door's locked. Oh, cool. Someone's watching. Whoever it is, reveal thyself.
All right, let's go.
Yes. I said we're locked.
Get out of the way.
Kick the door down.
It's locked.
No, it's not.
After you.
Ladies first.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, This would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clint, did you see where Andre went?
What? Where did you go? Oh.
Where is he?
Sorry.
Un-fucking-believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Go. Go.
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? Fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Okay. You go first. Nice ass. Hello. I'm not going down there. Nope. I'm going down
there,
really? Okay.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Okay.
Jesus.
Sorry, can I see that control, please? No? Okay. Don't fall. What did I tell you?
Damn it.
Idiot. Wife them. Lower. What were those bubbles? Please just tell me that Ethan just was out. Oh. Oh. zombie. Okay. Oh. We're all slimy. Mia. So the GameCube's like, just give me a weapon right now. Like a gun.
Mia?
Or even a knife. Cutters, what's that? Turned. There we go. Sorry about that. Move the bar because it was in the way.
Mia, oh thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Don't hurt me. Look at those veins. Your hair stinks. Are you ahead? I'll watch the rear.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Jokes.
I think it's this way.
Lead the way then. Seriously, if you have like a knife or anything, just make me feel better.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Wait, used to?
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
No, leave me alone!
Mia?
Spooky. Why is it giving me medkits? Mia. Hi. You look nice. Bye. What? Oh.
Wait!
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Magic. Oh, hello. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry, Mikey. Eat my axe. Hello, housekeeping.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Me? The vault cars. Thank you.
okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You have something.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
What are you doing?
Now?
That's a chainsaw.
Let's see what you feel.
That's a chainsaw.
You stranger
must contain the outbreak. Gonna quit, I promise. Must burn it all down.
Burn? Is that in my inventory now? That's in my inventory now. Ethan? Oh, another key. I'll play it, but I just want to get a bit more of this done. Alright, come on, Stumpy, let's go.
Okay, fine.
Where are you, Mia? This is gonna hurt. It's not what I'm supposed to do. There's a ladder. No.
You don't understand.
I Oi.
It all has to come down.
Beat. Lad?
I don't want your help!
I'm gonna die.
They're relying on me! Everyone is relying on me! Leave me to die!
My dad. I suck at aiming. I shot her in the face like what, 4 times? Nah, fam. It's dangerous. Just go berserk. Do whatever it takes to stop her. Wow. If an enemy grabs hold of you, you can push him off. Prefer. You know. Quick turn. That would be helpful, wouldn't it? Come on, Stumpy, let's do this. Let's grab all the ammo. Sorry, I meant to press A, not X.
Okay, fine.
You're funny when you're angry. So let's trigger Mia again. Where's the rest of this ammo? There's also this room. The loop around these boxes. Shots in. Ow. Let's go around here.
I have to do this.
Right. You're gonna cut down that door. Wow. Oh my god. The face.
I have. Stop it!
Oh, fruit box. Run. Right now, that you're kind of acting crazy. Eat.
Go back home. They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone.
One medkit.
Welcome to the family, son.
Whoa, hello. Oh. To the family, son. Stumpy will live on, I think. Let's see what. Let's just get to another save point so I can actually save and then.
Come on. Mean,
that spelling.
Don't die on us now.
Spelling?
You have work to do.
Are you stapling my arm together? Lady, I don't think that'll work. I'm not a doctor, I'm not a medical professional, but I don't think stapling my hand back to my wrist is going to fix a chainsaw cut. Like, what the f-
Where? Where am I? What the hell?
You froze through to me. Sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
You have alcohol?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, man, not again.
Get out the way, Margaret. Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper.
Okay.
Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Oh shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll eat that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it, he's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
I'm sorry, how are we at now? Sorry, what did you just cut? My eye or my teeth?
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again!
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Yeah, you might want to get cleaned up before seeing the cop. Hey there, lady. What chicken, biggin? Okay. I want one of those pints out of what I've just experienced and see. Missy. I want the alcohol. Can I have it? Are you following me? Are you looking at me? You're looking at me. That's cute. Let's see. Bear of a... Never gun for me. A replacement. Policeman. You know, I like what you've done with the place. Run! Excuse me, sir. You're gonna turn around, aren't you? It's okay. I'll just... No? He saw me. Let him turn around. Like... He's over there, alright. Bye. I need a knife.
Slip out before dinner was done.
Don't move.
Sure. Hello.
Ow.
He said don't move.
Don't you go anywhere.
Can you stop shoveling me, please? He broke the table. Why, Mr. Jack Daniels? You missed. Uh-huh, you suck. Headbutt. The guard? Okay. Come on, then. Have at you. Ow. Hey there, Mr. Bat.
Pathetic.
I think I blocked it. What the That was very nice. I had no clue what I was doing there. I was just like, run. Hiding in the shadows and keeping quiet is a good way to keep track of your back. That's what I'll do. Really, there's nothing here of use. Hardware. Leftovers. I'm hiding.
Did you just slip out before dinner was done?
Bye. No. Door. Nope. Okay. You just
wasted your time.
the door. Shut the door. Oh, crap. Hi. So, let go of me. Okay, fine. I'll block you. Run. Go with me. You're gonna kill me.
You came to the wrong house, boy.
Open.
All right.
Bye.
Have fun in there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
This is heat up a tiny little bit. It's better than nothing. An antique coin. Okay. Okay. I love it. I think that's enough for one stream. I think we're in some sort of safe zone. Okay, let's just... coin for. Right. That's enough. Horror for today. I'm gonna do a bit of Apex, I think. Or something. That was Resident Evil 7. Oh my god. I've never played anything like that. That is insane. I'll see you guys.